68 departing Cleburne westbound, February the 23rd, 1990. Santa Fe train 195. Santa Fe train 975, Cleburne, Texas. Cajon Summit, Cajon Pass, California. Santa Fe 4000, GP60 class. train 881, Los Angeles to Chicago, May the 22nd, 1990. Bealeville, California. Train 571, Houston to Chicago, Texas, train 875. Santa Fe train 315 south of Crowley, Texas. Cleburne, Texas. Santa Fe train 425. at a location approximately 5 miles south of Crowley, Texas. train 339 departing westbound from Amarillo, Texas. Atsf empty welded rail train at Bird's Siding, South Fort Worth, March the 12th, 2005. Texas, April 16th, 2005. BNSF 5032 West, UPS mail train. BNSF 1072 North, parked at the north end of Midway Siding, Cleburne, Texas, Monday, May the 8th, 2006. Grain Train, Joshua, Texas, Thursday, May the 11th, 2006. BNSF 5082 and Fairmax 3220, parked at Clifton, Texas, Thursday, May the 11th, 2006. BNSF 5082 departs Clifton, Texas, northbound. BNSF 8621 parked at Manhattan Siding. This is south of Valley Mills, Texas. SF train KCHO. Automobile manifest. SF northbound symbol is a Dayton, Texas to Galesburg, Illinois mixed chemical manifest. BNSF 9378 new SD70 ACE parked Joshua, Texas. BNSF 9378, BNSF 9561, empty coal train, 2 miles west of Alvord, Texas. SF 9389 East with a loaded TXUX loaded coal train. Fruitland siding. BNSF 9940 pusher power on the loaded coal train at Fruitland, Texas. BNSF 6922-8032, light engines, Fruitland, Texas. SF 1079-7726 and 5105 with a stacked container train eastbound at Fruitland, Texas. SF 9378 pulling on the drawbar, the west end of the siding at Fruitland, Texas. Thank you. BNSF 9378, 3 miles west of Fruitland, Texas. BNSF 8877, SD70 Mac, the rear end of a loaded UFIX coal train parked at Fruitland, Texas. BNSF 9801 loaded UFIX coal train parked in the siding at Fruitland, Texas. BNSF 4889, BNSF 1029, and Oakway 9055 with a loaded westbound stack train west of Alvard, Texas. SF Eunice Ballast Train, southbound Joshua, Texas, Monday, May the 15th, 2006. Joshua, Texas, Monday, May the 15th, 2006. SF 9295 South, the fourth unit, BNSF 2475, is one of the many previous GP30s, but only a few now in service. BNSF high rail car parked at Joshua, Texas. BNSF 851 parked in the siding at Midway, Cleburne, Texas. BNSF 7784, Kansas City to Houston automobile train, Joshua, Texas, Tuesday, April the 18th, 2006. BNSF 4714 North parked at North Midway Siding, Cleburne, Texas, Tuesday, April the 18th, 2006. BNSF northbound 4681 on the head end of an empty grain train leaving Joshua, Texas, passing the northbound control signal at milepost 325.4 on the Fort Worth subdivision of the BNSF Railway. This section of track is covered by dispatcher DS-22, which is located at Alliance Facility north of Fort Worth, Texas. BNSF southbound, Kansas City to Houston automobile train, taking me siding at Joshua, Texas. BNSF 727 northbound, stalled out on the hill at Joshua, unable to pull the load. Engine 727 has had a fire, so therefore the train does not have enough power to make the top of the hill. Chemical train for this day. BNSF 4358 part northbound in Joshua, Texas. Loaded coal train southbound Crawford, Texas, hometown of President George W. Bush Jr. BNSF 5115, parked in the sidetrack at Milano, Texas, southbound. BNSF 2211, local switch engine parked at Cameron, Texas. Northbound train awaiting departure instructions. Temple, Texas.
BNSF 6917 and BNSF 6874 parked at the north end of Manhattan Siding. Waiting on Amtrak train number 21. BNSF 935 North, parked at the Midway Siding, Cleburne, Texas. BNSF 4526, BNSF 706, BNSF 513. Cleburne, Texas.
BNSF 5932 for pusher power.